Hi, my name's Adrian, and I've just been on an 8-week mindfulness meditation course. And I just wanted to share a little bit about what I experienced and some of the benefits that I will take away. So I found myself quite quickly after the second week, actually, being able to catch myself reacting in a way that I normally wouldn't. So sometimes in my life, if I experience stress or something frustrates me, I'll automatically, kind of like on autopilot, react without thinking. And what this course has allowed me to do is pause, take a breath, and more regularly react with a little bit of time, which makes for the reaction to be more informed and more considered. I don't get it right all the time, but it's definitely helped me to bring that into my consciousness. It's also solidified my practice. I've already been meditating for a while before, but Christine taught us lots of different techniques for meditation, probably about 5 or 6 different types. And the CDs have really helped me to slow down. They're often quite long in length, kind of between 30 minutes and 40 minutes. So it really helps you deepen your meditation practice if you've kind of been meditating a couple of minutes here and there in your life. This will help you experience, I guess, the deeper, more profound benefits of mindfulness and meditation, and be able to apply those into your life straight away. Thank you.